Okay, let's go. Hello everybody, I'm going to present you the new Elite Off-Road Airbags. So this airbag was made in partnership with UFO. So this is the first off-road airbag for us. So we have the technology of UBO bodyguard. So you have a passive protection on all the jackets. So with back protectors, with chest protectors, shoulders and elbow protectors also integrated in this jacket. And we have inside a full airbag protection. This full airbag protection will be protect you in case of fall or crash. We have an electronic detection, so on the back you have an electronic card with GPS, accelerometer, gyroscope, and she's going to calculate every millisecond your motion. And thanks to this all data, we are able to know when you are going to fall or crash. And when you are when the unit is detecting a crash, it will be sent an ignition on the canister. So you have two canisters on the product located on the back. Like that, it's very easy to use. It's very comfortable for the rider because you don't feel the canister on your body or on the front of your body anyway. So like that, after you have a very good protection, very big protection. So for the neck, because your helmet will be blocked all around the neck here. So no possible to move back left and right. It will be completely blocked for the best safety of the spine also. All the rear, you have a very two bare back tube under the big back protectors. So like that, you have a very good absorption of any loads, of any shocks, and very well distributed on all the back of the body for the better absorption. We find exactly the same things on the front. Big airbag tube, the big volume with the back, with the front protector, so chest one with a very well repartition of the impact thanks to that protector. So these airbags will be inflated in about 50 milliseconds, so very very quick, will be around 18-20 liters of air. And this airbag will be reusable for sure. You are able to change alone the cartridge, the small cartridges. So this is something, small cartridges like that. Very easy to remove, just plug and unplug the cartridge. And the airbags will deflate automatically after a few minutes after the crash. So you are able to ride again, take your bike again and go back to the race anyway, even if it's deployed. So this airbag, thanks to the jacket, is removable. So like that, you can remove the airbags. You can change or wash the jacket, or change also if it's damaged, you can change the jacket or airbags only. So this is very easy to use, very easy to maintain, and very easy for all, very good for all the protection of the whole body, of all your neck. So this protection will be now mandatory, so needed for the next Dakar. So that's why we have developed this protection. So it will be necessary for all the riders. So this is why we have developed this solution for the best protection to the riders. If you have questions, don't hesitate to contact us for this product. And thank you very much for listening, and bye to all the Italian riders. Thank you.